For two centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
I like how I can see those trees up there on, what's that mountain called? I know the tip of it's called the Throat of the World, but what's the whole mountain called? It's called Mount Greybeard. Okay, so I thought I'd get closer to see those trees up on the mountain. And then these guys, I don't know why, but I thought we could all take him. How hard could it be? So we got Vilya, Serana, Uthgard the Unbroken, and my armored troll.
Where'd you come from?
Usually they don't get aggressive, but they did this time. And one of them kills me instantly. How, I do not know. This is the first time in my playthrough that I've been murdered instantly. Oh, I got hiccups. I've been drinking this non-alcoholic beer. It's nasty stuff, but I've never tried non-alcoholic beer. Tastes just like beer, but without alcohol. Technically, I read the fine print. It does have alcohol, so they lied to
guess
me. It's got 0.5% of alcohol. I can taste it. I know it's there. But I've had 2 bottles. I'm not even buzzed. But I got this horrible aftertaste from the beer. Because the beer is ghastly. I don't remember the brand of the beer. It's Odol or something. It's nasty. But someone said, hey, you gotta try this. This is the best non-alcoholic beer ever made. And I'm like, okay, I will give that a try. It's gonna take me a month to finish this beer off. What's the occasion of drinking a non-alcoholic beer? I'm thirsty. How many people are here? Usually there's like only 2 or 3 people here. Something happened. Something changed since last time I was here. Oh, they died instantly. Oh yeah, he has no stamina, so he can't swing his weapon. He has to use 2 hands. He's using 2 hands to swing his knife or something. No, someone's still alive? Come on, troll, kill it.
You're good.
Mm-hmm. I've never seen this many people here before. So I'm guessing when I mess around with the lock on the chest, 3 extra people won't show up because they're already here. In my last playthrough, one of these characters would be a zombie already when I got here. And you couldn't kill him. Your weapons would pass right through them. It was very annoying. So that's why I started a new playthrough. So far in this playthrough, I have not found NPCs that my weapons pass through. And they're moaning like they're a zombie. I have seen naked dudes without heads, though. So I'm slowly but surely I'm going around the world, killing all of them. There can only be none. So one of the guys was level 25, this guy's level 24. I'm guessing these two are level 1, level 5, something. Because they died too quick. They died instantly. I've got that mod that unlocks the leveling. Unlocks cell unlocking, leveling up, something, something. So each time you come to a place like this, the bandits have leveled up a little bit. Instead of staying at whatever level they were when you first met them. Like, if you meet them at level 1, then they'll forever be at level 1. See, normally I unlock this chest here, and that's when 3 more troopers come at me. But I'm guessing they were already here, so they're not gonna spawn. So I put back alcoholic and drug effects after I removed Skooma Whore. Because I still want to get a visual buzz when I drink ale or mead. Now if I drink too much of it, I want to be able to pass out. See, it doesn't make sense to be drinking all this Alto wine and fancy stuff, and all it does is reduce the stamina regeneration. That's all it does when you drink ale? What's the point of drinking ale? If all it does is...
Have I got freckles?
I hate freckles. It nerfs your stamina regen for 30 seconds or something. Then after 30 seconds, you're fine? It's like you never drank the ale? There should be at least 10-minute period where you're like trying to see straight. And I got rid of citizens of Tamriel because they were getting kind of annoying. I almost removed interesting NPCs, but I thought, nah, I'll leave them in there. Because I have too many mods that depend on 3D NPC being installed. One of them being the alcohol and drug effects, because that mod makes touches on Mogo's mead that comes with 3D NPC.
Gatekeepers these days like a wild beast in our very homes?
So I found this guy.
Monstrous! Absolutely monstrous!
He's upset about my troll. I've never seen this before in the game.
It's terrifying the entire town!
There's a specific mod that does this. I won't say what it is because I want you guys and gals to find this out on your own. I don't want to spoil it for you.
On what occasion must you bring a troll into a town? You must really hate us guards so much. By the gods, no! Oh, wait, is that your troll? Is it some kind of a pet? Well, then... No, still no.
So I guess that only happens if you bring a troll into town. Interesting.